Okay, hey, it's Carl and Liam here from presentationexpressions.com. Here is the first of our tutorials for not presentations, for PowerPoint. Okay?
That's right, that's right. So what we, I believe what we're going to show everybody today, Carl, is how to choose a template and how to save it.
Okay, excellent.
That simple.
Okay, that simple. All right, so how do you choose a template? You can see there's a screen. Now, this is on PowerPoint for Mac, but it's pretty much the exact same thing as PowerPoint on a Windows computer. So at the top here, you're actually going to see something that says slide themes. Okay,
right.
Really easy. In PowerPoint for Microsoft for Windows, they call this the ribbon area. So you're going to see when you click on it, it'll open up all these fancy looking themes here. Okay.
Right.
So what do we do after that, Liam?
Well, we've just simply got to choose one.
Okay.
Haven't we? I guess, you know.
Okay.
And just a small point on the template, you know,
yeah.
Make sure it's an appropriate template for your presentation, of course.
Yeah, right. It's really easy to find templates that really just don't work. So my advice is simple is better. What's your advice on that?
I would absolutely go along with that. Simple is better.
Okay, so let's choose a simple one. Let's just say, I don't know, this one here looks simple. So all you do, click on it, and done.
That's
okay?
It.
That's
yeah.
it. That's all you have to do. So if you're going to just change the title, okay, we'll talk more about making these look better. And we have talked about them in some of our own tutorials.
That's
but
right.
What do you want to say here?
Well, why don't we just say, okay, let's just say PowerPoint tutorial.
PowerPoint, okay, tutorial, and that's it. So
that's
what do we
it.
Do to save it now, Liam?
Okay, well, we have to click save.
Hey, well,
yeah,
okay, someone's paying attention. All right.
Yeah.
So here's save up here. Save this presentation.
Mm-hmm.
Simply click on that and you want.
Mm-hmm.
And now here, actually, it's a very interesting thing. Do you know about this here, Liam?
Oh, the PPTX thing?
Yeah.
Okay, I know it can cause problems, actually, can't it, sometimes?
Yeah.
Later, yeah.
Yeah. So the best thing to do is just to make it PPT.
Right.
Okay. X is for the new version of Office, and sometimes people can't open those. So
that's right. So if you're sending this to anybody, they might have a problem opening
right.
it.
Right. So PPT is the best, and then all you gotta do after that is just click on save, and you're done.
That's it.
Okay.
And also just before you click save there, Carl. If you want, make sure you choose the place on your computer that you can remember.
Right. So set up your file system properly so that you can find it easily. Okay.
Right.
Okay, good advice there. So that pretty much is it for the tutorial. You want to just wrap up everything and just summarize what we just talked about?
Yeah, so today, remember, we talked about the template.
Yes.
Or how to choose a template,
yep.
I'm sorry.
Yep.
Both of us advise a nice, simple template. Don't complicate it.
Yep.
And just simply then saving.
Right,
saving it.
It. Yeah.
And I would suggest actually saving to desktop.
Okay, good.
And that's
right.
it, really.
That's it. Okay, very good. Thank you for joining us here at presentationexpressions.com. We'll be back again with another tutorial, hopefully sometime soon. All right.
I hope so.
Okay,
Take
thanks
care.
A lot.